Tonight, we now know what chemical sent a UNH Ph.D. student to the hospital over the weekend. The town of Durham says Ahmad Mustafa identified them as mercury, sodium, and dimethyl sulfate. That last chemical is used to make dyes, pharmaceuticals, and perfumes. Yesterday morning, investigators searched Mustafa's home on Oyster River Road, then arrested him for reckless conduct with a deadly weapon and improper disposal of hazardous materials.